Stretching is very important with multiple sclerosis. The reason why is because when you're having an attack, your muscles are still working. They're just not getting the signal to move. So they get cramped, they get fatigued, and it will get worse over time, especially if you don't take care of it. So these are what I want you to do at least 4 times a week. Having a foam roller will definitely help. Now this one I love because it gets your inner groin. So what we want to do, take foam roller, put it down. And try to go as wide as you can, pointing the toes out. And just hold as long as you can. I say go to about 30, come back in, and reset. So that's one. Two, we're going to do another split just the opposite way. So we're going to take, you can take your knee, you can take, now I'm going to take a sock, put it under your heel. And just start dragging that foot forward. And when you get to a certain point, hold for as long as you can. And then we're gonna switch. When we switch, we're gonna do the same thing. Those three stretches, very important. Why? Because your legs are some of the biggest muscles in your body. Quads, hamstrings, calves, and most of the time when people have shutdowns, it's the whole body down. It's just how it is. When you're done with that, take your foam roller. Don't miss it like me. Sit on it. Come back. I'm going back and forth. Do this for about 30 seconds. And then go each individual leg. Try to apply pressure, and back and forth, back and forth. And then you just flip. The longer you do this, and the better you get at it, the better your muscles will feel. So when you're having an attack, it will be a lot easier to come back from it. For your calves, you can do many things. A lot of people like doing, I think it's called a cat-cow. No, I'm sorry, not a cat-cow, downward dog. Downward dog is this, and you can put pressure on your heels. I personally don't like that. I like getting the edge of a wall, digging my foot into it, and putting my calf up, making sure you get that nice stretch. As for your upper body, that it's easier to find if you have one of those gyms that have the wires you can stretch on, but if you can just get a wall, do each end. Arm straight, twist out, and make sure you feel it through your arm in your chest. And just breathe. If you're doing all right, trust me, you will feel it. Do it on both sides. Now this is very important you do for at least 30 seconds for 3 sets of everything. Why? Because as you get better, it will get easier and easier to stretch. So make sure with multiple sclerosis you are stretching, because when you have attacks, it will make it a lot easier to handle. Now let's do this 4 times a week. I'll see you tomorrow with some workouts.